the Blue Light Star System. This new seventh dimension healing system can be used the same way as the Reiki energy. The difference is it is fueled by the Astra Command and it has a much higher frequency. His ships have been around the Earth for a long time, and at this point where some of us are already going into the sixth dimension, it is time to release this new form of healing to the Earth. It is a faster way to release negative energies that are still blocking your body from really entering into the new frequencies. It works on the emotional, physical and spiritual. It will take people that are still in the third dimension and are ready to go on to the fourth, into the fourth dimension, for fourth dimensional people the same thing and so on. For the ones that are already in the fifth dimension, it will take them into the 68th dimension. After your attunement, expect some changes in your body that might give you some physical effects. It takes some time for the physical body to integrate the new frequencies that are entering your body. This all means that an attunement is possible no matter what dimension you are in at this time. You don't have to know anything about Reiki. Just an interest in getting further on your spiritual path. The whole reason for this system is to help people release blocks and get there in an easier and faster way than when you are working on this alone. It is time to start working in the newer energies, so we can make more changes on this earth possible. It is like working from the outside in and inside out, meaning the earth energies are changing already, but will change faster when the energies surrounding it change as well. That is us, we are working on the outside of Earth. Astra is working together with the Ascended Masters to help us get through all the changes that are going on at Earth. His ships have devices to help send the higher frequency energies to Earth in a more concentrated way. But they can only send it with the help of us, because we have to be willing to accept it and work with it. For those of you that don't know anything about Reiki, Reiki is a universal energy that flows through us once we are attuned to it. There are many sites on the internet that can tell you exactly where it came from and how it works if you would like to know more. An attunement into the Blue Light Star System will attune you to that universal flow of energy as well. Meaning that you will find yourself guided to different things. It will guide you in a much stronger way on your spiritual path. This is something I channeled from Mrs. Dakota. She was the first one to bring Reiki to the United States. Nobody really seems to understand what Reiki means. It is the universal flow of energy entering your body. And healing it when it is appropriate. And beneficial for your overall spiritual freedom. It heals the spiritual body and releases negative energy from the soul, so it can be transformed into universal energy. It is a way for people to work together without apprehension and negativity toward each other. Pure love and acceptance. Mrs. Dakota. June 29, 2005. The energy used by the Blue Light System is just as much universal as the Reiki energy, with only one difference, the higher frequency. That's where Astra's ships come in. They have the ability and devices to send the universal energy in a higher frequency than what it normally is around Earth. The Blue Light Star energy works the same way as the Reiki energy, just faster. This doesn't mean that people with any kind of physical ailment will be healed immediately. This will just, like Mrs. Dakota says, only happen when it is appropriate for the person at that time. We still have to go through the process. Only with the help of the new frequency, we are able to do it faster and easier. You are the only one who can decide if this would be the right path for you, at this time. It is also something that if you take the attunement and you're not completely ready, the energy will work but not as fast as normal. They want to help everyone and in the right way for that person. So it will certainly speed things up, but in a way and speed that is appropriate and beneficial for you. Peace and joy. Sananda and Ashtar. I have had many questions from people about what this system actually is or does. This is a completely new energy that is coming to Earth, and I have asked Kuthumi to explain it a bit more. He tells me that the Reiki energy has been on Earth for a long time, and with all the changes going on in the energies around the Earth, it is time for the next step up, as he calls it. We have been working with the Reiki energy and it is not enough anymore to make the changes that are necessary for the planet, and he means the people itself but also the planet Earth. It is time to go faster and heal faster, that is the reason they are bringing out this energy at this point in time. We have all noticed how much is changing and how much is still left behind. The Earth seems to be in turmoil and the Masters have decided that it is time to reach out more and help more. This also goes for Astra and his ships. I think we will be seeing a lot more of those ships around Earth since they have come so much closer to help us. The energy they are sending does contain the Reiki energy as well as more of the energies that are on Earth right now. It's like a compilation of energies we have already been using, the difference is that they surrounded it with a new energy that is of such a higher frequency that no matter what energy you use, if you are attuned to the Blue Light Star system, the energies will come faster and in a much higher frequency than you are used to work with. It will not only come faster but there will also be a lot more of it, simply because it is also more concentrated because of the Blue Light Star energy surrounding it. Audio.